This is a very old, weak horse, and unfortunately did go down in the trailer, and it's got a lot of medical problems, so I'm probably going to have to do the last act of kindness right here.
I think we aged him right around 30 years old at the auction, but he went down in the trailer, and he's just really weak. He's pretty skinny. So right now we're doing the best thing we can for it, and that's the last act of kindness.